the day that the Lord has made, and I'm so thankful that you came back to spend these moments with me right here on Devo Tribe. Yes, where of course we are a community, a tribe that's built up on knowing and learning through devotionals every day. And this year we're looking at God's big idea. Hello, I'm NTK, and welcome. Today is February 24th, and our scripture text comes to us from Hebrews 2 and verse 18, and it reads, "He is able to help because he himself suffered and was tempted." And our title is, "Jesus Has Been There." Have you ever been stung by a bee? It hurts. Yes, it does. If you have never been stung, it would be difficult for you to understand why someone who has just been stung is making such a fuss. It's just a little bee sting. However, if you have been stung before, you are more sympathetic. You know how much it hurt. Jesus is sympathetic with us because he was a man. He went through our human experience. He understands what we are going through even better than we do. Jesus was tempted, but he never sinned. This may sound as if he didn't suffer as much from temptation as we do, but actually he suffered more. See, we fall to temptation pretty easily. When Satan tempts us, it doesn't take long before we fail. But Jesus didn't fail. So Satan's temptation kept getting fiercer and more terrible. Satan put everything into his attacks, and Jesus withstood it. Jesus was able to, Jesus was tempted at a level far beyond what we are. Because of this, we know that Jesus is truly sympathetic. He truly understands. He has been through it all and so much more. Because of this, we know that Jesus is merciful. We know that Jesus is willing to forgive. He can give comfort and advice because he's been there. Because of this, we know that Jesus is able to help. We know that Jesus wants to give us the power to resist temptation and do the right thing. He knows what we need because Jesus understands. Yes, he does. I'll see you tomorrow, Devo Tribers. And remember that Jesus has been there, which means we can go to him with every and anything because he understands. See you tomorrow.